Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the add-up puzzle. Some of you may have seen this object on my YouTube channel before, and the reason that I'm showing it to you is that it's for sale with Laser Exact now. So you can buy this if you want. Let me give you a demonstration. This is a binary adding machine, so when you put in a 4, it keeps hanging at the 4. And if you add another 4, one ball kicks out the other ball and we get an 8. And 4 plus 8 is like this. And when we add another 4, two balls are kicked away and we get the 16. And when you have a 16, well, then we have reached the limit and we have the carryover here. So this is a binary adding machine. It's also a marble playing machine. It's a lot of fun to see all the balls getting kicked out. So here we have a cleanup where all balls go out. Lot of fun to play with. Also good for children to teach them a bit about binary. So I have a question to you that is about emptying the puzzle. Suppose we put in a ball at 1, 2 and 4. And another 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 4. So ultimately the object will be empty again. And my question is, how many balls does it take for the first time to get it empty? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. Well, obviously it takes more than 8, so what's the number? Thank you for watching.